Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. My name is Tetsuya Miyamoto from Japan. I am the inventor of KenKen. Are you enjoying KenKen? Are you enjoying KenKen? Thank you very much. I also enjoy KenKen every day. I had an email from Mr. Wim Shortz last month. He said, we're going to have a crossword puzzle tournament and KenKen contest. So you have to come to New York City by your own pay. How wonderful, great Wim Shortz, invite me. I bought a ticket and reserved hotel immediately. It's great honor for me to be here. I'm very happy to see you all. I thank Mr. Wim Shortz very much. By my own pain, no problem. Now, I will tell you about the story of KenKen. Do you want to know that?
Yes!
I ran a mathematics school since 1993. In the beginning, it's for 9 to 12 years old children. 2 years later, I had to make another class. It's for the youngest, 8 years old. I did not want to have a mathematics lesson for them because it's too early. I searched a material for brain training before mathematics. It's puzzles. The first puzzle I made was Sudoku. It's so fun, but not enough. I found so many kind of puzzles and made puzzles by myself. Cut block, make squares, how many buildings can you see, make a loaf, etc., etc. I don't like copy puzzles from magazine or books, because they are not just fit to my students. And if I gather so many puzzles copied, they are not my own intelligent property. They are others, not mine. I have so many, many trials and errors. At last, I began to make KenKen in 2004. The original name of KenKen is Calculation Blocks. First KenKen puzzle was 4x4, multiplication only. I made 5x5 to 9x9, multiplication only. Second, I tried to make 4x4 to 9x9, addition only. Third, I tried to mix the symbols, addition and subtraction, multiplication and division. Fourth, I mixed all four operations. Last, I deleted symbols from all four operations, KenKen. Every trials were succeeding. Then, one KenKen world was completed. I did it! I could not stop to scream. I did it! How wonderful! How great! How genius! Little crazy. It's the only one original puzzle for me. Nobody ever seen before. Of course, my students like KenKen very much. Next thing I have to do was that. How can I familiarize this great and interesting puzzle to the world? 2 KenKen books were published from Discover, not Gakken, 2005. They were not sold well. I wanted all KenKen books to be published, but it's impossible in such a situation. I sold and sold. 2003, I made a book for education. The title was The Art of Teaching Without Teaching. It caused a big sensation among parents and teachers. So many requests for interviews, speeches, writing books come to me, but I refused almost all of them because I don't want to be busy. I want to keep my life in my pace, but there was no choice for me at that time. I decided to have an interview of TV program. The day of broadcasting was 18 April 2006. So many emails came to me. One of them was from KenKen publisher. We met, and I told her and what I want to do. 3 months later, 2 KenKen books were published. They are sold very, very well. I made KenKen books one after another, and I have a documentary TV program. It was broadcasted 10th December 2006. Since the next day, KenKen books were sold very, very well. They were sold more than 1 million copies in only 10 months. But I was not satisfied at all. I wanted KenKen spread out to the world. I've been to book fair such times to appeal KenKen books. 2007, Bologna in April, Frankfurt in October. 2008, Frankfurt, October again. Now, you can buy KenKen books in your country, in your own language. Next thing I want to do is that I want to have KenKen World Cup in this couple of years. Will you join KenKen World Cup? We will meet again at that time. I hope you success and happiness. Thank you very much. 6.